What I've learned is balance. We call it the middle path in Buddhism. This is very important. Economic growth is important. We are facing growing unemployment. But that economic growth cannot be unbridled. It cannot be at the cost of our environment. It shouldn't destroy our culture and our traditions. It shouldn't make us more unequal as a society. It's no point having a big and growing GDP if our society is going to become much more unequal. And therefore, it's about balance.